Now we are ready to create deployments, one for each service, front-end, auth, and hello. Then we'll define internal services for the auth and hello deployments, and an external service for the front-end deployment. Let's examine the auth deployment configuration file. The first thing I'm going to do is specify the number of replicas. This deployment can be used to scale pods by changing the replica counts in our manifest. Moving on, you can see the labels that will be attached to the auth pods. A little further down, you'll see we're using version 1.0 of the auth container. Use the kubectl create command to create the auth deployment. As with any other Kubernetes object, we can use the describe command to see more information about the auth deployment. Okay, it's now time to create a service for auth deployment. You've already seen service manifest files, so I won't go into details here. Use the kubectl create command to create the auth service. Now I'm going to do the same thing to create and expose the hello deployment. And we'll need to repeat these steps one more time for the front-end deployment. We'll also need to configure Nginx like we did in the previous tutorial. Now we are ready to interact with the front-end by grabbing its external IP address and using curl to hit it. Congratulations, you've deployed a multi-service application using Kubernetes. The skills you've learned here will allow you to deploy complex applications on Kubernetes using a collection of deployments and services.